my private chariot. B40 Electric, Excelsior, Nova Arctic, Nova, everything. Up at the Woodside Ferry bus terminal. This is the Christopher Stanix. Same boat as I did a video on 2 days ago. When you get the ferry, you could get any boat at all. No matter if it's through Woodside or through Alderney. You might get any boat, you might get any ferry at all. This is the Christopher Stanix. Oh boy. 2014 boat. Livery and they look super boring. It's down at the bottom level. Please keep off the stairs so boat is docked. I don't know why you have to do that, but that's the way it is. Where the crew goes to drive the boat. Small seat right there. I don't know why it's so tiny. They're benches. That's what I like about these boats. Oh, tip, of course. Halifax 3 is worse for tipping. The Woodside 1, I think that is? Yep. I like these boats much better. Waterfront campus. Coleman. No. There's no ferries over in Woodside. Viola Desmond, where's that at? Viola Desmond's over there. Or it might be Craig Lake, and that's Viola Desmond. Over there. I think that's Viola Desmond. That's Craig Lake. But the Vincent Coleman is under construction, so it won't be long. I look forward to seeing it. Even though it's going to look exactly the same as this boat, only bold livery. And then the Rita Joe's next year. Yep, these ferries are exact same fare as the bus, part of our transit system, and there's a ship. There's Tall Ship Festival in Halifax this weekend. My previous video of this boat, it was going towards Halifax from Alderney. This is going towards Halifax from Woodside, yeah. Just out in the boat on the bus today. And in case nobody knew, this is what a Halifax Transit Pass looks like. Never gets old. Well, it does, but you know what I'm saying. Life. And yes, that is the Viola Desmond right there. Yeah. Of course, this is from Woodside, so we arrive on that side. All the neat boats arrive there. Says the Woodside ferry's longer. This took just about 9 minutes. And so does the Alderney boat. Who said Woodside was longer? By old husband. 2016. Old Larry is just stunning on the boats and the buses. Great Lake might be coming this way, I can't tell. Looks like it is. I don't know what it'd be doing. Oh wow, it moved in a hurry. If Craig Lake is coming over here or not. Well, I don't know why it would. Anyway, I'll see you later.